I live for the simple things. Like how much this is gonna hurt. Yeah, right, little man.
What's a raccoon?
What's a raccoon? It's what you are, stupid.
Ain't no thing like me, except me.
Look at this guy. You believe they call us criminals when he's assaulting us with that haircut? Quit smiling, you idiot. You're supposed to be a professional.
That dude there. I need his prosthetic leg.
His leg?
Yeah. God knows I don't need the rest of him. Look at him, he's useless.
What is this thing? Look how it thinks it's so cool. It's not cool to get help. Walk by yourself, you little gargoyle.
It'll grow back, you dastard idiot. Quit whining.
How are we supposed to do that?
Well, supposedly these bald bodies find you attractive, so maybe you can work out some sort of trade.
You must be joking.
No, I've really heard they find you attractive.
What a class A prevert.
Right, Groot? Good.
Don't drink fountain water, you idiot. That's disgusting. Yes, you did. I just saw you doing it. Why are you lying? They crumpled my pants up into a ball. That's rude.
Hey, ball of yours. What is this?
Don't touch that. It's a bomb.
A bomb?
Yep.
And you leave it lying around?
I was gonna put it in a box.
These stones, it seems, can only be brandished by beings of extra.
What do you still have it for?
Well, what are we gonna do, leave it in there?
I can't believe you had that in your purse.
What is that?
That's for if things get really hardcore. Or if you want to blow up moons.
No one's blown up moons.
You just want to suck the joy out of everything.
Attention, idiots.
Beyond compare.
Blah, blah, blah. We're all very fascinated, Whitey, but we'd like to get paid.
I'm giving you to the count of five.
Five!
No!
No, 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 no.
Wait, hold on.
Three!
Rocket, it's me, for God's sakes, we figured it out, we're fine.
Oh, hey, Quill, what's going on?
Do you know why I did it, Star Munch? Hmm?
You're not gonna answer, Star Munch.
I did it because I wanted to.
Dick.
Making me beat up grass!
What percentage?
I don't know. 12%.
12%?
That's a fake laugh.
It's real!
Totally fake.
That is the most real, authentic, hysterical laugh of my entire life, because that is not a plan.
I have sensitive nipples.
My nipples hurt. Oh, goodness me.
What about him?
One more thing we need to complete the plan. That guy's eyes.
No, no, we don't. No, we don't need that guy's eyes.
No, seriously, I need it. It's important to me.
If he got closer, I'm sure he'd be much larger.
Yeah, that's how eyesight works, you stupid raccoon.
Don't call me a raccoon!
What were you thinking?
Dude, they were really easy to steal.
That's your defense?
Come on! You saw how that high priestess talked down to us.
Now I'm teaching her a lesson.
You know, they told me you people were conceited douchebags. But that isn't true at all. Question. What if I see something that I want to take and it belongs to someone else?
Well, you will be arrested.
But what if I want it more than the person who has it?
Still illegal.
That doesn't follow. No, I want it more, sir. You understand? What are you laughing at?
Well, I can't have a discussion with this gentleman.
Taser face!
Oh, I'm sorry. Your name is... It's Taser Face?
Oh, what the hell? I don't got that long a lifespan anyway.
I'm sorry. I took it too far. I meant Trash Panda.
Is that better?
I don't know. It's worse. It's so much worse.
You shut up!
It's really a shame the Sovereign have mistaken your intentions and are trying to kill us.
Exactly!
I was being sarcastic!
Oh no, you're supposed to use a sarcastic voice! Now I look foolish!
That's hardly important right now.
Oh, okay. Sure, Quill.
No, seriously, I side with Drax.
No, I understand that. You're being very serious right now.
I can clearly see you winking.
Damn it, I'm using my left eye?
What?!
Sorry. I am so sorry. I just keep imagining you waking up in the morning, sir, looking in the mirror, and in all seriousness saying to yourself,
you know what would be a really kick-ass name?
Taser Face! That's how I hear you in my head!
Shit, I'm using my wrong eye again, aren't I? I'm sorry, that was meant to be behind your back. Now I'm standing. You all happy? We're all standing up now. Bunch of jackasses standing in a circle.
We're killing you first!
Well, dying is certainly better than having to live an entire life as a moronic shitbag who thinks Taserface is a cool name.
Of course I care about the planets and the buildings and all the animals on the planets and the people.
Why are we doing this again?
It's a distress signal, Rocket. Someone could be dying.
I get that, but why are we doing it? You smiled, and for a second I got a warm feeling, but then it was ruined by those disgusting-ass teeth.
You like a professional asshole or what?
Pretty much a pro.
Wipers! Wipers! Get it off!
Wow. This is a real wake-up call for me. Okay, I'm gonna get a Bowflex. I'm gonna commit. I'm gonna get some dumbbells.
You know you can't eat dumbbells, right?
Your bodies would crumple as your minds collapsed into madness.
Is it weird that I want to do it even more now?
A little bit.
How much for the gun?
Not for sale.
Okay, how much for the arm?
Oh, I'll get that arm.
Look again.
But leave the eye here.
Why?
He's gonna wake up tomorrow, and he's not gonna know where his eye is!